Well, Don's cutting firewood or something today. And I had a good friend, Tom, that got access to a private lake, and he's been catching some, he says, 4 and 5 pound bass, and he's been showing me the pictures. So I'm going to go there this morning when Don's working and see if I can pick up one. Nice lake though, you know?
Oh, yes.
How big you say it was?
114 acres.
114 acres. That's something.
That didn't take long.
Hey, I would, whoa, Tom! Wow. How you caught yours though?
Huh?
Not even in his mouth.
There he is.
You got one? Bass though. That's what I was thinking a minute when I was looking over there. That little thing on, huh?
I didn't get any more than my big thing on. Yep.
Yeah, yeah.
It's always the next cast.
That's all it takes. Like this one.
Are they getting bigger?
They are.
Bigger?
They are. They are, Tom.
You didn't get no MA for that one, Bob.
Hmm?
You didn't want to get an A for effort, but no M.
I want to get a firewood for the last one.
Hey, how are you and your big mouth?
Huh? Did you get one?
Yeah.
Nice one?
Oh, he's bigger than what we've had, but he ain't nothing to brag about.
That's decent. Caught on that little one you always fight or catch some stuff on, don't you?
No, this is a shed net.
Oh. Yeah, that's a nice, decent fish.
Fall in the water now.
Man, Jesus. There's been some close ones. I think I got a bigger one than you.
Yeah, make it.
But I don't think it's a master, though. Ooh, I don't know. You want to get the net, Tom? Please? Yeah, I'm afraid I'll try to get him over shore.
Oh, don't get in there.
Shit.
Got him.
There we go. There we go. Here, I'll get the... Oh, that's a knife.
Not bad.
I better sit my ass down. tell him I might have got my master angler. Huh? That's a close one, if it ain't, it's a close one.
Well, just finishing, just getting home for fishing. Didn't get my master angler today, but I did catch a 4-pound, 1-ounce bass. It was 19 and a half inches. So it was close. Didn't get one, but had a good day. Good day fishing is always better than a day at work. Thanks for watching.